out here at Coleman this morning at about 2 a.m. on Monday morning, the 17th of May, and we're getting ready to truck about 1.3 million fish to San Pablo Bay. These are fall chinook salmon. They're about 3.5 inches long, and we're doing this from the Coleman National Fish Hatchery to assist with providing fish for the ocean fishery. We're hoping that the fish that are trucked from the facility today survive a bit better and get the ocean fishery back on its feet.